خب دوستان عزیز، بار دیگه با خانم نرگس اشتری هستین. اگه به خاطر داشته باشید، نرگس جون 7 ماه پیش ما بود و در مورد کارای خیریه‌ای که انجام میداد برای بچه های بی‌وضاعت در سرتاسر دنیا، که 7 ماه پیش برنامه ما این بود که نرگس جون فاندریزینگ کرد و پول جمع‌آوری کرد برای بچه های بی‌وضاعت ایندیا و رفت هند. Welcome back, Nargis Jun.
Thanks for having me.
Yeah, you're welcome. Well, tell us a little bit about India and what did you do in India when you went?
Right, so before I went to India, I wanted to raise money. I wanted to raise 6,000 because I was planning to go to 6 orphanages and I wanted to give them 1,000 each.
Mm.
But luckily, I was able to raise almost 8,000. And we divided this money between 6, and I went to India and I stayed in 6 orphanages, 1 month in each. And this money made a huge difference. It made we managed to buy so many things for the children, clothes, school materials, just things for the orphanage that they needed. It was absolutely amazing. And I wanted to just say thank you for all of the people that donated last time. They really made a huge difference, and it was an amazing time.
Very well. نرگس جون تشکر میکنه از تمام کسانی که کمک کردند به این جمع‌آوری مبلغی که احتیاج داشتش که 6000 دلار در واقع جمع کنه و برای یتیم خونه های هند ببره و اونا رو تقسیم کنه به 6 تا یتیم خونه ای که در هند وجود داشت، ولی موفق شد برای اینکه 8000 دلار جمع کرد و این از این 8000 دلار رو تقسیم کردن به این 6 یتیم خانه ای که در هند وجود داشت و به بچهای بی‌وضاعت کمک کردن، برشون لباس خریدن، وسایل مدرسه خریدن، کتاب خریدن تا اونها هم از این دنیا فیضی ببرن. Very well, Nargis jun. Now you're back in Vancouver.
Yes.
And tell me, what's your next mission?
Okay, I came back 25 days ago, and it's been 25 days now that I've started fundraising. What I'm fundraising for now is to build an orphanage in India. While I was staying at one of the homes in India, so the 5th home that I lived in, they were living in a rented home, and I was there when they were evicted from that home and pretty much made to just go onto the streets. They're homeless now. And I promised them that I would come back to Canada and do whatever it takes to raise enough money to build them their own orphanage, their own home. And I'm sticking to that promise, and I want everybody to help me to make this dream come true. It's the amount that's needed to make this orphanage, to build this orphanage, is 43,000. And in this 25 days, we've managed to raise 7,000. And I'm so grateful to all the people that have donated so far. I'm just speechless. People have been amazing, but there's still a long way to go. And if you're watching this and you want to help, or you want to be part of this dream, please do visit my website. Please make a donation. Every single amount makes a difference. Last time that I was doing fundraiser, it was from $5, $10, $15. These all add up, and with that, we can make a huge difference. And please consider it. I would appreciate it a lot.
Very well.